If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memory of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go. Yeah, the convention for the All Ateneo will come in 2022, most likely in Las Vegas, and the 2024 will be again here in New York City. Okay.
Everybody goodbye. Come.
You can all join us. Thank you. Bye.
Hello, Father Bobby. This is Giorgio Mendoza greeting you from the Lincoln Memorial in Washington, D.C. On behalf of the Ateneo Alumni Association of Metropolitan Washington, D.C., I would like to greet you. Congratulations on your appointment as president of the Ateneo de Manila University. Please visit us soon on your next visit to the USA. Just a minute, I have a text message. Joe Biden also greets you. Congratulations.